In today's healthcare setting, it's important for all healthcare professionals to identify substance abuse and mental health disorders. As part of a national epidemic, opioid use disorder has changed the way healthcare professionals approach patient care and pain management. It's important that healthcare professionals have knowledge and clinical skills to assess opioid use, recognize misuse, and provide treatment. Current and future healthcare professionals must be able to demonstrate neurobiological knowledge of opioid use, the behavioral and mental manifestation of opioid misuse, and strategies for treating a patient's opioid use disorder. The Opioid Use Disorder Training Site was developed by the Department of Family Medicine in collaboration with the colleagues of medicine, nursing, pharmacy, social work, and public health at the Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center to train healthcare professionals on this important topic. The site's modern design and use of video make it an easy-to-use tool. The training material is organized into topic-specific modules, and each module includes a pre- and post-test, as well as a video that explains and synthesizes more complex concepts. To get started, go to oud.osu.edu and click Create Account. If you already have an account, simply log in. Once you create your account or log in, click on the Go to My Progress button to access the user dashboard. With the My Progress dashboard, you can easily keep track of your progress with the indicators that show if a module is not started, in progress, passed, or not passed. Modules can be taken in any order, but a pretest must be completed before you can access each module's content. When you're ready to dive into an OUD training module, select it and click Take Pretest to access your current understanding of the OUD topic covered by that module. You can toggle between each question in both the pre- and post-tests by selecting a dot that corresponds to a question on the top navigation bar, or by clicking on the Back and Next buttons. After completing your pretest assessment, easily view your modules and progress on the My Progress dashboard. After you complete the module's pretest, review the training content before taking the post-test. Content you missed in the pretest is highlighted in the left navigation of the module to indicate where additional review is suggested. The left navigation also allows you to quickly and easily move between sections. Many sections feature engaging videos that help with further review of the content. Once a module's post-test is passed or three post-test attempts completed, you can view detailed test results by clicking on the test score, and you can provide feedback on the module. And at any time, view or print your transcript from the My Progress page. To expand each module on the My Progress dashboard, click the plus icon. Here you can see your progress of both pretests and post-test attempts and review content. To expand all your modules, click the Expand All button above Module 1. The OUD training site is a comprehensive tool. Healthcare professionals can access it from anywhere, whether at home or in the office. And because of how busy life can be, the site's responsive design makes it accessible on any device, including on a tablet or phone, so healthcare professionals can stay on top of their training, even on the go. If you're ready to advance your knowledge and skills in opioid use disorder, visit oud.osu.edu and create your account today.